reading from a decision of Judge Walter Ward. I have no choice but to remand Michael Audrey Myers to the Smith's Grove, Warren County Sanitarium, where he shall be placed in the care of a resident psychiatrist who shall report to this court no less than twice a year. Further, Michael Audrey Myers shall be brought before the court on the day of his 21st birthday, where he shall be tried as an adult for the murder of his sister, Judith Margaret Myers.